My God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky.
Sports coverage of the NFL has us at the venerable Superdome in downtown New Orleans. Today, it's week three, and we've got a... Folks, it is always a celebration here in New Orleans, and we are just outside of the Hoppin' French Quarter at the Caesars Superdome. Today, it's week three, and we've got a good one in store between the Dallas Cowboys and the New Orleans Saints. 2 weeks have come and gone. It's off to week three, and we're underway on EA Sports. This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. First play produces 6 yards, brings up second down. This defense for the Saints, very strong last week as they helped their squad improve to 2-0 on the young season.
One of the key things you always look for when you're evaluating a defense is how opportunistic are they? How many takeaways do they get per game? And how about last week's game? That number, 6. Absolutely phenomenal performance. They were on top of their game right from the first snap.
They go back to Pollard on second down. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. It's a gain of 16 and a Dallas first down.
That's a very nice game there. A confidence-building run. Love the execution up front. And the way he pressed the hole, absolutely perfect.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. To throw. Knight. Looking left side, and it's complete. And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. A good pickup there, 21 yards. So in Saints territory now. Here's first and 10, right at the 40. Looking to throw. Knight. He's got it complete to Tolbert. And they're going to get this down to about the 37. This a second and 7 from the 37. Operating from the gun, Knight. And this throw incomplete. Now the defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to third down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
To throw again. And tight coverage there. It's knocked away, incomplete.
Back-to-back incompletions of what was once a nice drive. Stalled out here. I'm going to give credit to the secondary, partner. Never gave up as they gave up a few yards, and they came through on that play to deny that pass and force the fourth down.
On fourth down, Knight. He's going to have his running back. It's complete. And he is going to have the Cowboys first down on a well-designed play there. That gets him 16 to move the chains. A defensive breakdown allows a pickup of 16 on fourth down. So after the conversion on fourth, here's first and 10 just outside of the red zone. Now a throw here to his running back. And they're going to get this down to about the 17-yard line here. And they're getting him involved early.
You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area, that they want him involved, just as you said. They want him to touch it either in the running game or the passing game, but they must like the matchups they're getting.
Back to throw again. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. And the Saints are going to take over at their own 11-yard line.
Definitely not the ideal time to see that mistake, partner, because this is still a one-possession game, and that's at least a field goal that just vanished with that turnover. Now, pressure's on defensively to prevent that pick from turning to points for the other side.
They go play action here on first down, rolling to his right. And he'll be out of bounds right around the 14. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down.
I did like his decision-making there to make sure they picked up something instead of forcing a throw. Now they've got more manageable play coming up to try and pick up the first down. And don't rule out the possibility that he just keeps it and runs again.
Here's a second and 7. He gets this to Davante Adams. That one, a first down pickup of 8. The Saints at 2-0 here to begin the season. They come in feeling pretty good after back-to-back victories, CD.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. And he'll be taken down, but not before they reach the 50. A very solid gain of 27. Now a play fake here on first down. And he'll get that to Fournette, complete. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30.
Well, this has certainly been a nice drive with the way they've spread the football around. Here, they even get the fullback involved in the passing game. That's got to cause a lot of consternation on the defensive side. You've got to cover him, too. That makes things really difficult.
They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara. And he's going to get this one down to the 30. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's 2nd and 9. They'll look to throw. And oh, it's incomplete. Oh, that would have been 6 points, but somehow he couldn't rein it in. They got to get it to the 21 here on third down. He'll look to throw. He hits Adams, complete. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 14. Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. And Thomas has it. And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line.
I thought once he got out of the pocket, he was looking further downfield. Instead, he brings his sight lines back to a shorter route. Settles on his receiver running the drag left to right. And they wind up not getting a whole lot out of that one.
And a pickup of about 4 down inside the 10 to the 8-yard line.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you got to
to continue to try and run and try and keep a defense honest.
Maybe they're also just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down.
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
And he will have the first down before he's brought down at the three. First and goal, a chance to convert that early turnover into points. Kamara will struggle to get to the line of scrimmage as he'll be tackled back at the 4-yard line. From back at the four, here's second and goal. Here's a quick throw out left. That's caught. And he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7. They'll wind up losing 3 here on the play. And now we've got a third and goal situation. They're going to look to throw. And it's caught. A gain of 5, but not enough. Leads to a 4th and goal. They'll set up to throw. Touchdown! Chris Olave. His first touchdown of the new season. And the Saints post the first points of the ballgame as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Lutz good on the extra point. And it's now a 7-0 game. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And they're going to start in a hole as he's brought down at the 11. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And through an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number 2?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10. Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. Finding space at the 40. And this is going to be a Cowboys first down as good running gets him to about the 44. His first carry, their second drive, pretty solid. And, of course, remember back to their first drive, really strong throughout that one.
Not only is he getting good blocking up front, but how about his vision to find the holes? And he's seeing things before they even open and hurtling through them.
On 1st and 10, Knight. To the sideline, and that is a heck of a catch as he was able to get both feet in. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup.
Well, it certainly doesn't matter if it's been through the air like on this play or on the ground. I don't know what's going on with this defense. In a sense, they've been AWOL on this drive so far. 3 plays, 3 first downs given up. They've got to find answers, and they've got to find them quick.
On 1st down, Knight. Pass complete to Tolbert on the crossing route. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16. 2 minutes on the clock, 2nd quarter, 7-0 ball game. So the ball down to the 16 here for 1st and 10. Back to throw, Knight. That's going to be caught at the 10-yard line. That's now 4 completions in a row. A good bounce back following the interception last drive.
Certainly not letting it affect him, that's for sure. And we all know interceptions are going to happen. So the big trick, don't let it affect you going forward. Most of the good quarterbacks, they just tell the ball boy, get that one out of the rotation, give me a fresh ball, and let's go. He's got his offense moving again.
They'll bring a receiver in motion right. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Steps away to his left. This will be caught just inside the 10. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of two, third and one. Now a timeout called for by the defense as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number seven on third and two. Trying to run for it with Pollard. And he has the first down before he's tackled at the five.
Third and two, right? So this is a situation where low man has got to win at the line of scrimmage. But it's not just the low man winning. It's the low man who's winning with some force. And they had that to pick up the first down.
Barely picking it up, but they did. And they'll send the tight end in motion. Looking to throw. Knight. Blitz coming and down he goes. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
Well, there's still time to rectify this situation because the silver lining, it took a sack on first and goal. But that close to the goal line, it still definitely hurts.
And the tight end goes in motion left. Looking to throw on second down. Touchdown, Cowboys. Jalen Tolbert, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Cowboys are an extra point away from tying the ball game here in the final minute of the first half. Extra point splits the uprights, and that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. So all even at seven now as they kick it away. Kenny Nwangu now out of his end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. As they will take over here with a little more than 30 seconds remaining. He's going to loft one deep left side here. He's got a man complete. Touchdown, New Orleans. Chris Olave with two touchdowns on the season, both in this game. And the Saints will take the lead here in the final minute of the first half. Lutz with the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. A little over 20 seconds remaining in the half as they'll line up here first and 10. In motion comes the tight end left. Throwing on first down, Knight. And he's going to hook up with his big tight end, complete. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half. To throw on second down, Knight. And that will be incomplete with a clock down now to 13 seconds.
This is a glove drop.
Pass on second down leads us to third and inches. And they'll send the tight end in motion left. On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And that is incomplete. 7 seconds remaining.
Good clean play. No flags coming out of the pocket of the officials. Turns into an incompletion. And that should get them off the field with a three and out.
They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. He's going to look deep down the field. And this pass is dropped. Oh, it's incomplete. He had a big gainer in his sights, but he could not reel it in.
Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out, and the Saints are going to get it back and in great shape. So with two ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the left hash, it's a 42-yard attempt. The kick by Lutz is good, but now there is a penalty marker on the field, so let's see what this is about. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
So it's halftime here in New Orleans with the Saints out in front. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman in our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Nwangu now from his end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities, and I will guarantee you that those guys are lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. They'll drop to throw. They'll get this out to Kamara. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion, and it'll be second down. Kamara up the middle. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. A gain of 10 as they look to add on to this 10-point lead.
That was good, tough running right up the middle. If the defense can't penetrate and make him slow his pace or change direction, that's often the end result.
Jet sweep. Here's Olave. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5. Oh, they're going to run a little pop pass here. And that play will go nowhere. Losing yardage back near midfield at the 49. On third down, he dropped a throw. And he will go down. A Cowboys sack. They're going to try and throw. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And this is caught inside the 5. Wow, first and goal, and defensively all they can do is shake their heads. Not only did they allow the conversion, but a big play as well. Now here's a little touch pass as they tap it quickly to their receiver. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. 2 of their 3 red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. Back to the ground, it's Kamara. And he is in for the score. Touchdown, New Orleans. Alvin Kamara, his 3rd rushing touchdown on the year. And the Saints take the opening kickoff of the 3rd quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead. Lutz good on the extra point. And that'll make this a 3-score game now. The lead moves to
17. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And their halftime hole now even deeper. And they need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half. Now, as you mentioned, they're down a little bit bigger. But no time for discouragement. Just got to get back to it, right? Put your shoulder against the boulder and start pushing. And try and get back to where you were to start the half.
The second down attempt there knocked down as it leaves the quarterback's hand, and it's incomplete.
Well, partner, they've certainly played up to the top 10 defensive ranking this week. They've stifled this opposing offense throughout this game. This contest is now lopsided because of their efforts, and there's still a quarter to go.
They'll try and throw for it here. And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield. I don't know if I agree with that. I guess they don't care if I agree with that. But, boy, you have to be surprised by that, right?
I definitely was surprised that they decided to go for it in this situation. But they must have either felt like they either had a great play call on or they're trying to show extreme confidence.
And they'll get him down here at about the 42. A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. Back to throw. Knight. Oh, he dropped it. They were looking for him in the middle third. He couldn't catch it. Now third down.
And there's another stop. One of the league's best defenses is certainly bringing it again this week.
On third down, it's Pollard. And it'll be tackled about 2 yards shy of the line to gain. A 1 yard pickup leads to fourth down. Fourth down, Knight. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he is going to have the Cowboys first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. Looking to throw, Knight. And oh, he coughed it up. And this is picked up by the Saints. It's a big turnover there on the final play of the quarter. So it'll be a change of possession on the turnover when we get back. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. A good starting spot for the Saints as they come up first and 10 at their own 43. They begin on the ground with Kamara. It's a 6 yard pickup, but it gets him to second and four. Now, I think we can get used to seeing more of that in this fourth quarter, especially if they're having success on the ground like they did there.
Yeah, I think back when we met with the head coach in the preseason, and all he talked about was building a bully. And I think it was this situation he was envisioning. Trying to ice a game, plenty of time left, but being able to give the ball to his big runner and pound away and try and finish off the game.
73 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries. The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. And he is going to lose yardage here. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. Brings up second and goal. A 10th carry for Kamara. And strong running there as he's inside the 10 and down to the 8 yard line. They get 5 on the run, but it leaves them with a tough 3rd and goal forthcoming. They'll go option to the short side. And they go the wrong way on this one. Losing yardage back at the 12. Will Lutz now to try the New Orleans field goal. From the left hash, a chip shot here. The kick by Lutz is good. And that will extend their lead even further.
Well, ultimately, not really sure that they're going to need those 3 points, but
They'll take the three, and they pad that lead.
Yeah, this one's already wrapped up, but you and I both know, if you're an offensive coordinator, you never let up on the gas unless the head coach tells you to do so. And maybe you've actually clicked him off in your headset so you can keep calling plays and trying to add to this lead.
And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Throwing to start the drive. Knight. It's caught. Tolbert. And they work this well upfield across the 45. The big play has him all the way out near midfield for a first and 10. Back to throw. Knight. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
They lead big, and a major part of that has been how they've taken their play to a whole new level this second half. No points allowed since the break, and you can add another incompletion to the total number that they forced in this runaway contest.
Escaping the pressure right. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
Nice back-to-back plays defensively. They're stacking momentum now. One incompletion, two incompletion. They're going for more.
Again, he'll drop to throw. He's got a man. It's his tight end. That's complete. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints' 34-yard line. Looking to throw. Knight. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb. And this ball incomplete. Looked very much to be a catchable ball and could not hang on. Second down coming up.
That's coverage you'd expect to see in a tie game late. Not in a lopsided game like this. They are not letting up.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Throwing again. Knight. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability to advance the ball from the other.
Third down, Knight. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
At this point in the game, they've got to continue to try anything they can. They're still working at it, even though this one feels like a lost cause.
Try it here. He's back to throw. And he knocks the ball away and it falls incomplete. The Cowboys here unable to convert on fourth down. And the Saints will have the football back. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. Been a very strong performance for them, really, on both sides of the football. The turnover on downs, the most recent example, and now, obviously, they're in a great spot here.
Yeah, if you're over on the bench right now, you're shaking hands with your teammate, you're hugging him, give him a little dap. Been a big, big performance for them. Now you just don't get careless, take care of the ball on the way out.
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. On play action, they'll throw. That's to his running back, Leonard Fournette. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of three.
I wouldn't be surprised to see the next step in utilizing this position is to actually utilize more of a scat back in this spot. Because we saw the catch there, right? He made it. He's a bigger, stronger guy. Maybe not quite as elusive as maybe someone else you would put
in. Yeah, didn't get the big yardage or you might have a smaller back. Looks like he'll throw here. Rolling to his left. Give him a couple on the scramble in second down.
I think the defense surprised him there with that blitz on first down, but give him credit. Stayed cool under pressure and still found a way through the extra rushers for positive yardage. Well done.
And he's going to be hemmed in and brought down right at the line of scrimmage. And again, they'll go right back to their fullback. And they stop him up short of the first down as they get him at about the 43. So this one, a victory here for New Orleans.